we think that this kind of farming has a bright future.
And that future is growing in Davis.
These are about 6 days old.
In 2021, Gotham Greens planted roots in the city, opening a 10-acre greenhouse.
Over here, we have different kinds of lettuce.
But its ways of farming is a bit different. They do it without any soil.
So hydroponic growing allows plants to pull all the nutrients that they need from the water itself.
Gotham is the superhero of hydroponics, using 90% less water than traditional farms.
In a sense, we're able to use all of the water over and over again, and we can reuse all of the water after it's been irrigated.
Nick Belizzi is the head grower at the Davis facility.
So what we're seeing here is the nursery. This is where all of the babies start.
It's here where he believes he's cultivating the future.
It will never fully replace field farming by any means, but it will help to provide a little bit more resilience, especially with the drought or climate change, because we're able to use that water more efficiently.
Right now, Gotham grows mainly leafy greens and herbs. The greenhouse allows staff to control temperature and light. Each of the nearly 300,000 plants are a carbon copy of each other.
I think that this model and this way of farming can be scaled and moved anywhere in the country and anywhere in the world.
Gotham Greens has 13 locations around the U.S., with the hope that more will soon sprout up.
Really, the sky's the limit in terms of what you can grow hydroponically and what you can grow with greenhouses.
In Davis, Jason Marks, KCRA3 News.
Well, Gotham Greens says that its fresh-grown produce can be found in stores all across Northern California.